Hi, this was Maverick again. In the last taste tutorial, I explained you how to use sling and fast ropes. And during that tutorial, I mentioned that a friend of mine told me about towing ropes, where you can like attach one vehicle that is damaged to another one and like tow it away. But I also told you that I didn't know how to use it. I found out how to do it pretty much by coincidence, and I found out where you can find the ropes that is actually in the vehicles. So in the Ace vehicles, these towing ropes are usually already inside in the vehicle gear, and you can just pick it out and use it then. I tried a couple of things. It seems that pretty much only wheeled vehicles can be towed properly. I also managed to use here this like maintenance support tank here. I was able to attach the Abrams, but the position of the Abrams was not proper. He was like flying 2 meters above the ground. I could still drag him around, but yeah, it just looks crazy and not realistic. So it seems like it's meant to be used with just wheeled vehicles. So let me show you guys how it works. You go up to the vehicle, in this case a Humvee, until you get the gear option in your scroll down menu. You click on that or use the G button, and then you see here, this is my loadout here, and these three things are actually in the Humvee, and there you find your towing rope. So I just take that in my inventory. Then I can go behind the vehicle and use the Ace interaction key, and then I get this I get these two options: attach rope to tower and attach rope to towee. The towee will be the vehicle that is damaged, and the tower is the vehicle I want to use to tow. So I should attach first to the tower, which is the Humvee in that case. I do that, and you see now here this rope is it's just standing out the back. So the physics of Arma, you know them. It's not like it's not always beautiful. And it also says me the top right corner rope attached. And now I'm gonna do the same thing here on the Towee, so the striker. But I should get an error message, because a Humvee obviously can't tow a striker, because the striker is way too heavy. That's why what I want to show you here. I did that, and then it says A is too weak to tow B, so the Humvee is not strong enough to tow the striker, obviously. Alright, so you can't, you have to pay attention to that. So I'm just gonna detach the rope from the tower, and it's back in my inventory. So we're gonna shift positions here. I'm going back to the striker, gonna attach the rope, and now it should work unless the Humvee is too far away. If you're too far away, there's also an error message, and then you need to reposition the tower vehicle. Attach rope to towee, and you see now it worked, it is attached, but also here the position is not like 100% correct, so it's kind of half in the ground. But it's not 100% perfect, but you can still use it. And if I drive around now with the striker, you see the Humvee is attached. Also here, Arma 2 physics. It's more like a pipe than a rope, if you ask me. But if you have a damaged vehicle and you wanna bring it back to base to repair or whatever, you can use this this towing thing. And like I said, the ropes are already in the vehicles. I took the one out of the Humvee, If we look here, there's another one. Another one in the Striker, and I also found some towing ropes here in the ammo trucks, refuel trucks, and repair trucks, but not in the armored vehicles. All right. Rope detached. Same here. And now we should have two ropes. No, never mind. So this is how the towing ropes work. Not as perfect as fast or sling ropes that I already showed you in the last tutorial, but if you want, you can still use it. At least you know how to do it now. So yeah, as always, thanks for watching. Check out the rest of the Ace tutorials, check out my channel and all the other work that I did if you're interested, especially in Arma, but also other things. And yeah, see you guys next time.